Hey everybody, welcome back to eTalk UK, or Entertainment Talk on Twitch. I'm your host Matthew, and this is for Toy Story 2. We're back with this game. I have now finished Siphon Filter. I didn't stream the end of that game, but we're going to be continuing with this. We are on... Let me turn this volume down. My volume's always too loud. That should do it. We're in the construction yard level, which I think is the fourth. There's a very quick third level in the game, which is one of the bosses, so you've got that going as well. But yeah, we're trying to climb this construction site at the moment. Really?
I'm Buzz Lightyear, Space Ranger, Universe Protection Unit.
Alright, where do we go from here? How do we go... Turn around. How do we go further up?
Buzz Lightyear, Space Ranger, Universe Protection Unit.
Alright. What's that?
I'm Buzz Lightyear, Space Ranger, Universe Protection Unit.
There's a thing I can grab onto. Oh, it's for... Okay, that's going up. At least these tank controls are better than Siphon Filter, which is a good thing. In here. Oh, lava. No, we don't want to be in there then. F. Come on. Okay, turn around. We're supposed to jump on that.
No time to lose.
There we go. here. Whoops. Then we go. What's that? Oh, okay.
I'm Buzz Lightyear, Space Ranger.
I don't know how to defeat that thing. And I really need a battery. Okay, we've got four little people. Sometimes they like wear themselves out or something. I'm not sure what to do here.
Lightyear Space Ranger, Universe Protection Unit.
Damage them whatsoever. Not sort of slowing down. Certain part of them? Alright, let's just rewind this slide. start. No, I'm not seeing. Problem is, you can't sort of do a third person thing where you run and shoot. Plunge on his head. I don't know what to do with this, so. I need to look up what to do. It's not a case of, like, my inability to do the thing, it's that I don't know what to do. Toy Story 2 Warehouse. No construction. Boss. I'm gonna watch a quick video. I don't need to put sound on though, so I just need to know what to do. That's it, really. Alright. This person's got discs. Instead of laser. I don't know how I would get that. Something to do with Slinky at the bottom. Okay. Second. Oh, this person, I'm sort of flicking through this video. Just to give the little people to know. I have to look up how to get a disc shooter then. To how to get the discs. I have no idea. If you're watching on YouTube in the future, you can skip forward, of course. The person I'm watching starts the level off with it. I thought you'd just be able to go there and use buses later. So I'm gonna go to Slinky. He's actually right here. See what he has to say.
Ready to race?
Race? What? No, not really, no. 5. Oh, there's one right there. Are they all around this construction site? I'm gonna go right to the top and try and collect the little guy. Can I?
I'm Buzz Lightyear, Space Ranger, Universe Protection Unit.
Just want to collect the other little person. Oh, God. Because I think Renway rewound. I lost them. Yeah. I don't know who I'm supposed to take that to. Oh. Wait, what's this? That was a lie. Where do we take the little one to? Clearly not Slinky. Good that you don't take full damage on the skin.
Every kid wants one, and I got it. The Buzz Lightyear Disc Launcher.
Okay, we've got to find his eye. Gotcha. And then we'll get a disc launcher. Yeah, I think that's it. Where do we take little men to? Oh, Rex is over there.
Listen to this.
Thank you, Rex, for telling me exactly what Mr. Potato just said. Right, we've got to look for this eye. There's a lot of stuff in construction, so it might be in there. Anything under here? Who do I give these seems to then. It's not Slinky, it's not Rex, it's not Mr. Potato Head. Because Slinky asked us to get 5 wrenches. Oh! Hello? Hello? Okay, this is a normal Pizza Tonight token. Okay, let's look around for an eye. Nothing in here? Usually ask for 50, so I need to figure out how to even get out there first. Oh yeah. Okay.
Need some coins here, bud.
Yeah, can you talk to me?
Fuzzy boy.
50. We need 9. Well, I guess we'll be on the hunt for coins and for an eye, is what we're doing. Let's go back up in construction. I was just trying to jump to the top, so I don't know, like, if there's anything else up here. There's another. We best just start at the start. Let me get that coin. Shit.
I'm Buzz Lightyear, Space Ranger, Universe Protection Unit.
No.
Lightyear Space Ranger, Universe Protection Unit.
Seeing as this game's got. Is that gonna hit me? Well. Side. Ah. Oh, come on.
Time to lose.
Alright, look on this shelf, for example. We did that all while balancing. I thought it was somewhere else.
I'm Buzz Lightyear, Space Ranger, Universe Protection Unit.
Maybe on one of these middle shelves? Can I jump to that? Alright. It's probably best if I look it up. Story 2, what was it called again? Construction Yard. The coins is no problem, I just would like to know where the eye is so I can just simply go and get it. Skim through this video. Doing the colours thing, I've already done that. That's in that shed place. Construction. Which we are on. Let's keep going. Okay. It is on construction. It is
no time to lose.
Over there. It was swinging across these. I think it's there. I still can't see it because of PS1 pop in. Alright, let me do that again. Yeah. Alright, so we gotta go around this way. Can we jump on the net? Yeah, alright. Up there. And then climb across these. Whoa, and it's right here. There we go. We're gonna do a little hop just before we get to the ground. he was over here with me. Right, then we can hit the disc. So let's just pick up this coin. Hey little bastard, didn't drop any coins. 48. 49. Alright, let's quickly go and grab this. Oh no, we've still gotta get slinkies, wrenches. Space Ranger, universe protection unit. Let's all these two out first.
Way to go, bud!
Yay, thank you. And then he is all the way over here. He's the one we actually need to see. I assume there's no run button.
No time to lose.
Triangle doesn't do anything. This slinky thing is going to annoy me, so let's try and find these wrenches and then do the boss, because I think that is then everything for the level. And it makes sense to kind of do the boss last.
I'm Buzz Lightyear,
hey,
Ranger, universe protection unit.
Let's just look it up and see where they are. Right, so to talk to him, go off to, there's one right near him. To see. 5. Yep, they're all like very close proximity. I just wondered if any of them were on like the construction or whatever, so.
No time to lose.
Goes up here, does it? Yeah, right onto this one. Goes up here, I'm assuming. Ah, didn't press X in time. No. Come on. Ah, jump. Alright. They have them up. Okay. Well, that was quick. That's easier than all the other bosses. I didn't have everything.
To infinity and beyond!
Save on the actual. Now, when I originally played this on PS3 and I didn't finish it, this was the level I got up to. Allies and Ghoulies. I know that there's a level in Al's Toy Barn that I've seen, but I've not seen any of the rest of the game. But even this level, I didn't really sort of fully explore.
Okay, I'm officially freaked out now.
Oh, we've waited countless years for this day. It's good to see you, Woody.
Listen, I don't know what... Hey, how do you know my name?
Everyone knows your name, Woody.
Why, you don't know who you are, do you? Bullseye?
No, I wanted it to keep going. I love this film. 2 is specifically my favourite one as well, so... Well, I wanted that to keep going. I don't know where... anything is.
What you could do.
Okay.
No time to lose.
All right, let's have a look what's in here. Can I fall down here? What are we dealing with? Got to get across. No. Oh, God's sake. I went way too far. Here is the life over there. Coin, I'm gonna need some coins. Let's get rid of this thing. Whoa. Don't we? So that's like the collectible for this round. Here's the ducks. Whoops. I think we can jump to the top. No. Oh, we can sort of. No, you're really screwed if you go down there.
You don't want to be in the way when my laser goes off.
Okay. Well, I can use this as a rewind point. Is there anything actually down there? Oh, I can use the stairs. Well, luckily Buzz can breathe underwater. How do I get this open then? Actually, is that? I don't know. A lot for a big area like that. Huh. I need to be collecting coins, don't we? Whoa. Okay, don't do any of that. Another one. Oh, that's nice. That's the main one. Five of them. How do we get on the bin? I need to find a way to climb. Oh, I really need that, the grapple hook. Supposed to get that. How do I get up? Pizza plant token up there. Oh, battery over it.
You don't want to be in the way when my laser goes off.
Ah, I've got that. Come on. What? What a great bit of brilliant. It doesn't even lead anywhere.
No time to lose.
What? You're joking. No, come on. I know I've got a disc. Oh, that's for this geezer. I remember him. I remember not being able to beat him either. Now I understand why. Flat melons.
You don't want to be in the way when my laser goes off.
Where's that duck that I can hear? How on earth do I get to that? How am I getting to that? Why would that need to go so high?
No time to lose.
Don't understand. The camera. No, I ran on too far. Alright, there's something. Where's that going? Is this a different way to go up? How many times have we got? 33. Duck. Oh, and you're back. I don't like you. Alright, it's gonna... Come on. Alright. As far as we can go. Alright. Get to the other sunroof. I feel like I've got to get the fan turned around or something. Jump on that. I almost thought I've got to get that turned around so I can use the balloon to go up. Can I grab on that street light? Nope. Let's try and get the rest of these coins. I hate this box. I really... Ah, no. Why is he not grabbing onto that? Usually if he's at like waist height...
You don't want to be in the way when my laser goes off.
He'll... Why is he not grabbing on? Do I have to push this a bit more? Oh. I don't understand that. No, he's not doing it. I need a disc shooter, that's the thing. Now I'm not gonna grab anything. Right, let's look up a thing. What is this? This is Ghoulies or something? Allies and Ghoulies, that's it. Point where they turn the fan on. Jump up onto that. Yeah, collect all the coins on the shade thing. Yeah. Done that. They somehow did a double jump. Oh no, they didn't, they fell off. They've moved the box. They jump back on the table next to the balloon thing. Jump on the balloon thing. Don't know what that was there. Got the token from the bin. Right, go on the ramp. Go near the ramp. Use that to jump onto the sunshade. Collect all the coins. Right, I think I know what they're trying to do here. Where am I?
No time to lose.
Right, do that. Got it. And then I don't know, let me keep watching. Right. Right, jump on the box on the other side, jump onto the bin. Oh, they're doing the other parts of the level. Let's just skip forward a bit here. Okay, that didn't actually give me my answer. Didn't jump. Right, I'm just gonna Is the ramp? Oh. How do I get... I can't jump that from there, can I? I didn't think I could jump that. Finally. Alright, let's grab these coins. So I can avoid falling off. Might be enough. Yeah, just think. This is a lot harder than it looks, by the way. Yeah. Yeah, that's exactly enough. 9. And we can just... Yay! He's right here somewhere, isn't he? No.
Ah, that's the ticket! Here you go, pussy boy.
Okay. I think it's just a duck now. But I've been over here. Just double check. Ah, what's that on my left? Just saw that as I dropped down. Oh, it's a life. I will still take it. Make sure you can actually get the other water part. A better search.
How do I start climbing this level, and why is this box here? Because there's clearly stuff up there. to have to get up here.
You don't want to be in the way when my laser goes off.
I can't even see any... I'll get up there. I'm feeling I probably need the grappling hook, but I don't have it. I just think if I've seen every character.
Here's what you should do.
Grappling hook. Yeah. Maybe it's through the dark. I can get the grappling hook, possibly. Oh no, it's usually, just a potato head, isn't it? That has got the, accessories in it, isn't it? Let's see if there's anything else down here. So that we're back on the other side. Hit the other end. I need that coin. I'm gonna get it anyway. Level guide. Right, so Mm-hmm. Seems like you can blow up the plane, the box of the planes. Now I'm going to look at a different video. Okay, in this video they start with the grapple, so that's not a good one to look at. Yeah, push the box, go in the water, collect Slinky's bones, I've done that. Everything with the box. Duck in the water, found that one. Turkle in the bin, found that one. I feel like it's probably just the ducks and then the boss. Came to an ad. 2-1, click that off. Right, this person somehow got the rocket boots, but I don't need them. You can blow up the spy plane's box, but I don't know what purpose that serves. Okay, there's Doc. I've already got that one. I've got three. This person I'm watching has also got three. Okay, go back over. I'm going to have to look up how to unlock the grapple. How to get this grappling hook. Finding Mr. Potato Head's foot in the elevator hop level. Do I have to go back to this then? By the other ducks. Elevator hop level. I'll make a save here. So it seems like there is ways to unlock things within levels for the future levels. Because this person's video that I watched, yeah, so the task swims to Potato Head, unlock the boxes, which I've been doing. So I suppose if the disc, well, the disc thing is in this level, and I've got that. I suppose what I'll have to do then is exit this level, because the ducks might be on the higher parts, the other two. So I'm going to exit this level and go to the next one. And then when we get to the elevator hop level, I will unlock whatever that thing is, get his ear, whatever it is, and then come back here. I didn't realise I'd be doing like a Metroidvania style thing with this, so. See, there's something else here as well. Oh, that's good. Off, isn't it? So, yeah, that thing I've also not unlocked somehow. Interesting. Yep. I've heard people say that they can 100% this game in like 2 hours. I suppose if you know exactly what to do in that, you could, but. Anyway, cutscene? No. Slime time, that's clearly a boss. Oh, brilliant. That looks like fun.
There seemed to be no sign of intelligence. You are a sad, strange little man. Have my day.
Oh, he's starting to give different lines.
Strange little man. Can you have my pity?
How was that? I got out of the way, huh?
Whoa. sad, strange little man. And you have my baby.
Yeah, we did it.
To infinity and beyond!
Bonus movie. What scene is this? Ooh, the traffic scene. Nice.
Okay, here's our chance. Ready, set, go! Drop! Go! Drop! Go! That went well.
Mm-hmm. Oh, toy bomb.
Oh, no. It's closed.
We're not preschool toys, Slinky. We can read.
Hey, Joe, you late. We got a ton of toys down
below. All right. I'm coming.
All right. Let's go.
But the sign says it's closed.
Come on. Open.
No. All together. Now.
We're gonna find Woody in this place.
Look for Al. We find Al, we find Woody. Now move out!
Nice. Okay, again, I've never been to this level before. Oh look, the void outside. It's quite funny actually. They didn't like render much. Where am I? Let's explore this thing first. Oh, that's cool. really cool. All the puzzles on the shelf. What's that supposed to be?
You don't want to be in the way when my laser goes off.
Dark gun. I thought this was a little bit bigger actually, this door. I've seen footage of this. I thought it was a bit bigger. Also, why is no one in here? Yeah, I thought there was like more. A bit more. I thought it was gonna, I don't know, be a bit bigger still. What's this? That's a bike. There's a car.
No time to lose!
Oh. Wouldn't work like that. That's a skipping rope. That wouldn't hold up. Oops. That wouldn't hold up like that. That would fall off. Anyway. That was a skateboard.
Don't
want to
be in the way when my laser goes off.
Ah, cool. Oh, yeah, of course. Can I talk to you? Five of those, yeah.
Time to lose.
For some reason I thought this level was going to be taller. I'm just kind of doing stuff at the moment. Mr. Potato Head. What have we got this time?
Hey, over here, Buzz.
Oh, that's the boost thing.
Okay, Buzz. This time it looks like we got some fancy, fast boots. Okay, Buzz. This time it looks like we got some fancy, fast boots.
Cool. I haven't found Rex yet.
Hey, over here, bud!
Come on.
Hey, over here, bud!
It's not got up there yet. What does this do? Oh, I sort of... I don't know why I didn't do that. What's it? I didn't really read this properly. Hay bale rival buck you over to the chick on the gumball machine. Didn't look down here yet, did I?
You don't want to be in the way when my laser goes off.
Cool.
You don't want to be in the way when my laser goes off.
Why is that one not opening? Oh, it is. No. Of the hall by the office. He has some challenges for you.
You don't want to be in the way when my laser goes off.
Yeah, I just saw him, mate.
I know what you have to do.
Yeah, I know what you have to do as well.
Hey, Buzz! Need a hint? Hey, Buzz! Need a hint?
What's in here? Might be anything. Could be anything in here. Oh. No, I've only got one left. Call it here actually for today. I have run out of time. I will be back streaming this game hopefully when I've got some other stuff and everything, because I need to work out how to get the grappling hook and all that sort of stuff. But thank you all very much for watching. You can find us here in the future on Twitch at eTalk UK, or if you look for Entertainment Talk, you can probably find us as well. Podcasts, entertainmenttalk.org and podcast platforms, Entertainment Talk. If you miss any of these streams, game clips, FIFA career mode episodes, anything like that, YouTube, Entertainment Talk plays for all of that content. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you next time. To infinity and beyond, and you've got a friend in me, and all that good stuff. See you later. Goodbye.